My name is Ralf Gellert. I'm an associate professor here at the physics department at the University of Guelph. Yeah, I came to Guelph in 2005. That was after I led a proposal to NASA to get a Canadian-built instrument on the newest Mars rover. And I teamed up with a professor here from Guelph, with a company from Brampton, MDA, and the Canadian Space Agency, who supported my ideas how to make the so-called APXS, Alpha Particle X-Ray Spectrometer, better for the next mission. The APXS is an instrument about the size of a soup can, a little soup can, that determines the composition, chemical composition, of a rock or a soil that you put it close to. It does this with a physics method called X-ray fluorescence, where you shoot X-rays at the sample, and the atoms in the sample react by emitting their own characteristic X-rays. And we detect this with an X-ray detector, and we count, we get so many iron, silicon X-rays, and we can tell there's so much iron, so much silicon in it. So it's a small geologic instrument that tells you what the rock is made of, which also tells geologists what the rock saw in the past